I don't do illegal drugs anymore now. I just do the legal drugs tonight. I'm on NyQuil and Sudafed. Let me tell you something, folks. Forget about cocaine and heroin. All you need is NyQuil and Sudafed. I'm telling you right now. I took the NyQuil 5 years ago. I just came out of the coma tonight before the fucking show. Klaus von Bülow was standing over my bed going, Dennis, get up! There's something the matter with Sonny. Hurry up! Because that's the big thing now. Rehab is the big fucking secret now, isn't it, huh? Yeah, you can do whatever you want. Just go into rehab and solve your problems. Isn't that the big celebrity thing? That's what I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm going to get famous. Then my career starts to flag. I'm going to go on a three-month fucking bender, okay? Coke and fucking pot and smack and fucking booze and drive over people and beat up my kids. Go into therapy. Go into rehab. Come out of rehab. Be on the cover of People magazine. Sorry! I fucked up! I'm looking forward to cancer, man. I want that throat cancer. That's the best kind. You know why? You get that throat cancer, they give you that voice box thing. Know what I'm talking about? Sure, it's scary, but you can make a lot of money with a voice box. Get a voice box, walk around the streets of Manhattan.
You got any spare change?
Here's my whole wallet. Get away from me. Ah! Imagine a whole family with voice boxes. That'd be creepy, wouldn't it? They'd be out in that backyard every day during the summer.
Dad, can we go to the beach? Yes, get your mother and the dog. We'll leave right now. Sparky, come here. Arf, 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 arf.
Or the ultimate irony, guy with a voice box pulling up to the drive-thru window at McDonald's. That has to suck, huh? Can I help you?
Big Mac and a large order of fries.
Stop making fun of me.
I'm not making fun of you.
I'm getting the manager.
Get the fucking manager. I don't get it.
I can remember a time in this country when men were proud to get cancer, goddammit, when it was a sign of manhood. John Wayne had cancer twice. Second time they took out one of his lungs, he said, take them both out. I don't fucking need them. I'll grow gills and breathe like a fish.
You ever eat so much you feel sick? Isn't that the best? Then you feel like a real American. Oh, that was strangely patriotic. It's weird. I love doing that joke because there's always one face in the audience. You're going to hell. Those are the people I want to bump into in heaven, be like, hey, remember me?
You're here?
Yeah, Peter loves my stuff. I'm going to be doing a show down near the pearly gates later on.
I do believe there is a cure for whatever's out there, whatever bioterrorism weapon they may use against us. And it lies within Keith Richards. I think that. I believe Keith is the only man who can go anthrax. All right. Doesn't go with my E. coli. Keith Richards is the only man to make the Osbournes look fucking Amish. He can go to a drug dealer and the guy's going, I'm out, man. I don't know what to do, baby. You've done everything. God damn, man.